Hi everyone, this is Knowledge Topper, and in this particular video we will understand our first type of market risk, which is interest rate risk. We already covered many important types of risk, like we already covered credit risk, liquidity risk, operational and business risk, as well as reputational risk. And today we will cover the first type of market risk, which is interest rate risk. So let's get into this video. But before moving towards the main, if you didn't subscribe our channel Knowledge Topper yet, please do subscribe our channel Knowledge Topper, as well as like our Facebook page, and do join our Facebook group as well, where you find a lot of good material related to these topics as well as from other courses as well. So let's get into this video. As written on your screen, interest rate risk arises from unanticipated fluctuations in the interest rates due to monetary policy measures undertaken by the central bank of a particular country. The yield offered on securities, remember we are talking about fixed income securities here, like the yields offered on fixed income securities across all markets must get equalized in the long run by adjustment of market demand and supply of the instrument. Hence, an increase in the rates would cause a fall in the security price. It is primarily associated with the fixed income securities, as I already told you. Now, remember, to understand the interest rate risk, you must know like what is fixed income securities. If you don't know about it, you can watch it. You can watch my video on fixed income securities. I already made a detailed video related to fixed income securities, we already covered that video in detail and with example, so you can watch it and clear your concept related to fixed income securities. For example, consider a situation here to understand interest rate risk easily. Like suppose that there is a sovereign bond, like government bond, who offers a fixed coupon payment of 6% annually, okay, now on the principal value. Like suppose the sovereign bond values at $1,000, and a fixed coupon payment of 6% annual return it gives you. Like if I multiply 1,000 with 6, it gives me $60 of annual payments, okay, annual interest payment. Now suppose that if the market interest rate rises to 8%, now the demand for that 6% bond will decline after a fall in the prices, because now people will buy the new bond which gives them 8% of return, rather than they keep that 6% and hold that 6% of bond which gives them $60 of interest payment annually. Now what they did is because of the increase in interest rate, the demand for new fixed income securities will rise, and because of that the previous issued bond will lose its prices, okay. So it will decline the prices of 6% annual payment bond, annual coupon payment bond, because now no one is interested in purchase of that bond, because there's new bond that is issued by government, and it gives more better return, like 8% of return. So that's how interest rates fluctuation interest rate affect different securities in the market. So hope you understand about interest rate risk. So this is the video for all of you guys. Hope you understand about interest rate risk. If you like this video, thumbs up, do subscribe our channel Knowledge Topper, as well as like our Facebook page, and do join our Facebook group as well, where you find a lot of good material related to these topics as well as from other courses as well. So this is the video for all of you guys. Thank you so much everyone. It's time to say bye bye.